not coming with me because she hates me or whatever, but my dad's putting all the luggage in the back. And our trip begins.
The edge of the bed, you're wondering how the hell did you get there? Where his sanity went?
So I just made it to Miami. These past 24 hours have been such an emotional roller coaster, and I'm just waiting for my friends to come pick me up. Two big ass suitcases. I'm so happy. I'm like, I think I've already cried too many times. I've dried out all my tears. I have no more tears for you.
At the beach.
It's so beautiful.